Hi guys, do you know how does DMX dimmer works? A DMX dimmer is a device which is able to receive typically 3 or 512 DMX channels. Most of the time, the intensity of color is achieved by flickering. Yes, you heard me right, most of the DMX dimmers flicker. You can't see that with your eyes. It's visible on LED screens. If a dimmer's PWM frequency is 2 kHz, it means that the dimmers turn on and off 2000 times per second. In case you want to dim the light, then value of desired brightness is determined by the ratio between on and off time. So if we set dimmer to, let's say, 50%, then the output is turned on and turned off for the same amount of time, and this repeats 2000 times per second. That's why, if you want to have a nice picture on your camera or video on your mobile phone, it's better use high frequency dimmers. For more details, check our website. In the next video, we will introduce you Mr. Dimmer, which is a very cool guy. And of course, in the meantime, don't forget to subscribe our newsletter and YouTube channel.